Hey, I'm gonna do an updated trade binder. Yes. My rules are that it's by the ref rule. So if you have like 50 and I have 2, which I don't have 2, I have more than 2, then I'll send first, because that's how it works. That's how it should work, and yeah. And just send me offers, I don't care. I have a lot of time, so just, I like to go through and for a trade offer and just look for what I want. I'll look through your binder and all that. Yeah. These are enough trades, sorry. I just need a place to keep them. That's a foul troll. Those are all super uncommon. I need that for a deck, but if you want it, then just shoot an offer. That's super. That's secret. This is super, but it's a little, it's not mint, but it's still playable. It's got creases. That's super also. That's a little beat up. That's gold. I don't know why that's in there. Rare. And that's super. That's not for trade. That's the new secret. Well, it's not new anymore, but it's zombie thing. Those are all super, I mean common. I don't know why I keep saying that. Super, that's also super. Oh yeah, and if anybody has the fish deck list, I don't know, there's like this new fish deck. It's been around for a little while, but I saw it and I'm like, it's pretty awesome. So if you can get me the deck list or base of it. That's colored on that, but that's Debris Dragon. That's common. It's common. That's rare, but I might want to keep that because I like having a lot of these. These are rare. Oh, that's just in there. It's not $2, but it's just in here because it's first edition. Yeah, and that's my binder. So yeah, send me offers and I'll look at your binder and crap. I want to see what you have. But these aren't for trade, and that's pretty much the big stuff. So yeah, peace.